Francis and Harold Seafray have enjoyed 52 years of marriage. Harold still carries their wedding picture in his wallet. Their love and commitment to one another is part of what inspires their commitment to serve their community through goodwill.
If you have an opportunity to contribute to an organization that does so much for so many, then your money is placed in the right place.
There are several things that make the Seafrays unique and such wonderful people. And one of them is that they give very, very regularly. They give all the time, whether we ask them for a financial donation or not.
It's hard when you don't have work, you don't have something to back up on. Goodwill does that too for a lot of people.
When I took the Seafrays on a tour, I think that what they were most impressed with was the efficiency of how we manage that operation. Nothing is wasted. It is all about recycling. And I think they were very impressed with the respect that we treat every donation with.
I was really surprised. I had no idea it had so many different sections and different things that they do.
We met him and went through the organization and saw everything and saw the work that he is involved with and everybody else is involved with. It was a gratification for us to know, hey, we did the right thing. Francis was the one that said to me, why don't we make sure that we contribute to Goodwill organization because she remembered how her mother enjoyed being there.
Frances was 8 years old when all of this happened, but what she saw was a mother who came home with more self-esteem than she had had before and with a paycheck that helped that family get by. And it moved her to such an extent that to this day, they support us.
It was a wonderful feeling for her because she was able to be trained and to go out and get a job and support us. And that made her feel worth everything.
I think the message of the Seafrays is that you never know what influence that each of us can have and that a mission as important as Goodwill's can have on a family.
We are glad that we can do whatever we do to help them continue their good work that they're doing.
Look around all the people that don't have work and that you can help by giving a little, whatever you have, doesn't have to be money, could be clothes, furniture, anything. And Goodwill will make good use of it.
The Seafrays very much, their values align with Goodwill's mission. And that's what makes them such wonderful people and such wonderful supporters of Goodwill and the power of work.
Goodwill to me, the name Allah only expresses what they do. It's always the will to help and that the work is so good that the goodwill never fails.
Francis and Harold Seafray, your Goodwill Champion Award winners for 2014.